Hello, everybody. Today is July 22nd, 2020, and we had this machine like a year now. We bought this machine on July 22nd, 2019, and today is the day we're going to clean it. So today I'm going to show you how to drain your water, like water residue. Sorry, guys. So, what you're gonna do is, you're gonna take this out. There we go. And carefully, I can do it. And carefully open the. The drain hose. Mom's. Got? Sorry guys, we have a hard time. Hold on. Okay, so now that is open. It's time for the drain. Oh, stop it, Mom. Sorry, guys. My mom is singing over the video. Gosh. Here, hold the hose and... Okay. This will take a couple minutes. Let me take a closer look, you guys. What you can do is drain the pump. And if the pump gets clogged up, is that good? Perfect. So you can drain the pump. If the pump gets clogged up, you can actually drain the pump. Okay. Hold the camera.
What?
Okay, so once you're done with the draining the water with the draining hose, what you're gonna do is you're gonna clean the lint. That's from the As you can see, there is some lint. Ugh. And it kind of stinks.
Okay, so that's the take this in there. Take your hand in there.
What you can do is take a what you have to do is take a paper towel. Look at this residue. This is the residue, you guys. Mm-hmm. And it really stinks. Can't really. This is the same pump that is clean. So what you're gonna do is close it. I hope it's closed. Okay, guys, so it's kind of tricky to do, but once you gotta hear some clicks, and boom. Okay, guys, so now to conclude this video, I wanted to clean the top of the washer.
No.
If you guys don't remember, I'll show you. This is OxyClean washing machine cleaner. We got it since March. It comes with 3 bags, but we already did 3. We already did 1, so we have 2 more, so I'm doing this one. And it says odor blasters. See, that's what the box looks like, guys. Washing machine. Okay, so okay, I got you guys. I was just gonna set you guys up. So don't have to use scissors, you guys. You just have to open this and it comes out easy. There we go. Oh, hold on. So sorry, you guys. I was just coming by and getting out of the garage and everything. So now that's done, here's the drum. Still very shiny, very new. It's been like a year. And it has been a great machine, including cleaning the drum. Now it needs to be cleaned. This is what it looks like, guys. Ooh, this smells so good. All right, let's close the door. Okay. Oh, did you guys hear that? All the water has been drained out, you guys. So I'll listen to that again. Okay, that's all right. Enjoy the cycle, you guys.